inhaled heroin, and before that when I was a patient at Planned Parenthood. So I can't tell you how.